When we talk with patients about that, their concern, their worry in the cancer journey, they often worry about their pain. They often fear about the suffering. So I explain to them about the support available, the pain specialists, the palliative care team in the community, the oncologist can give them, help them with the medications, how to manage the pain. I bring the concept about comfort. We all care about comfort. We want to help the patients, the quality of life, improve their quality of life. So not just the comfort at this moment, but we want them to have the less suffering throughout the cancer journey from now on until the last day. Patients sometimes will think that palliative care means that hopeless, no more active treatment. So the doctor is giving me up, just waiting to die. And they may not have that perspective about that palliative care is just a different approach of care. It's more about comfort care, more about the quality of life. But this part, I do feel that patients need more education on that or need us as care provider to explain more to them because they mainly see about the active treatment part. And for some palliative care, I should say that for some translation, they translate the palliative care term means end of life care. But palliative care means more than that, not just end of life care. So sometimes that when they listen to that terms about what's only end of life care, then they will freak out, they'll scare, oh, I'm at that stage already, yeah. So that's one of the points that I always have to check with patients, how they perceive, what they listen, what they understand about palliative care when they hear from other healthcare providers.